Well, we've got a major update on where the real estate market is heading. The news press MarketWatch was last night, and Denny Grimes from Denny Grimes & Company and Keller Williams Realty was one of the presenters. Denny, good morning.
Good morning, Michelle.
Happy to have you here.
Thank you.
So you have quite the summary for us today.
Yeah, we had a great attendance last night at the news press Market Watch. 1,200 people wanted to find out where the market's going. So I'm going to share with the viewers now kind of the summary of the residential section.
Okay.
And so last year, when you look at home sales, I brought several slides to show the folks. Home sales were up in Collier County by 3% and down in Lee County. Now, that sounds bad on the surface. However, it's not really bad. What our market is doing, it's hit a level that it's kind of sustaining itself. It's kind of sawtooth and up and down. And when you look at the next slide, you're going to see we've had up and down over the last 5 or 6 years.
Oh, wow.
That's really defined as stable. And stable is good. We want a stable market. We've seen it go crazy. We've seen it fall like crazy on a roller coaster. Our market is stable, and we anticipate 2018 to have the same. When you look at the median price of existing homes, you can see that it went up 6% in Lee County and only a little bit in Collier. And that's kind of strange. Most people think that everything's going up crazy in Collier. Lee County actually outperformed Collier County in prices.
Oh, wow. Okay. And those numbers, they're not so crazy, but they're big. It's important.
They're big and they're sustainable. And look at the condos. The condos are up 5%. You know, people like condos here because they're maintenance free.
Right.
Both markets are doing well. Condos very stable.
Okay, and what about prices for single-family homes? I know that's a big thing here as well.
Yeah, well, the prices basically are inching up a little bit. I think the slide was up there that Lee was up 6%, and Collier was up 1%, and we anticipate probably a 5 or 6% bump next year. Now, the thing we did warn folks, because interest rates are going up, there's people out there that want to buy, Michelle, particularly first-time home buyers, people getting that mortgage. Buy sooner, not later. I've already seen my mortgage go up a percent of my adjustable rate mortgage, so that's going to continue. It's going to shrink buyers' buying power.
Awesome. Denny, always great to have you here this morning.
Thanks.
Thank you so much for being here.
My pleasure.